Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief Wikibits video about Bruno Mars. Peter Jean Hernandez, born October 8, 1985, known professionally as Bruno Mars, is an American singer-songwriter, multi-instrumentalist, record producer, and choreographer. Born and raised in Honolulu, Hawaii by a family of musicians, Mars began making music at a young age and performed in various musical venues in his hometown throughout his childhood. He graduated from high school and moved to Los Angeles to pursue a musical career. After being dropped by Motown Records, Mars signed a recording contract with Atlantic Records in 2009. In 2009, he co-founded the production team The Smeezingtons, responsible for the singles Nothing on You by B.O.B. and Billionaire by Travie McCoy. He featured on the hooks for both singles, becoming recognized as a solo artist. His debut studio album Doo-Wops and Hooligans, 2010, included the U.S. Billboard Hot 100 chart-topping singles Just the Way You Were and Grenade, as well as the number 4 single The Lazy Song. His second album, Unorthodox Jukebox, 2012, peaked at number 1 in the United States. The album spawned the international singles Locked Out of Heaven, When I Was Your Man, and Treasure. In 2014, Mars lent his vocals to Mark Ronson's Uptown Funk, a single that topped many charts worldwide, including in the US, Australia, Canada, New Zealand and the UK. In 2016, he released his third studio album 24K Magic with the lead single of the same title. To date, he has sold over 115 million singles and 9 million albums worldwide, making him one of the best-selling artists in recent history. Mars has had 7 number 1 singles on the Billboard Hot 100 since his career launched in 2010, attaining his first 5 faster than any male artist since Elvis Presley. Mars has received many awards and nominations, including 5 Grammy Awards, and was named one of Time's 100 most influential people in the world in 2011. In December 2013, he ranked number 1 on the Forbes 30 Under 30 list. Mars is known for his stage performances and retro showmanship, and performs in a wide range of musical styles. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Bruno Mars. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for Wikivids.